thank you so much, dignitaries, leaders from the corporates and NGOs, the dynamic team of CSR Box, NGO Box, led by Bhaumik, ladies and gentlemen. A very good morning to all of you. I'm so pleased that I've been invited to speak at the Impact Award ceremony of this edition of India CSR Summit. Dalmia Bharat actually has been proudly associated with this summit for many years now. And like every one of us know, and we have seen in the past few days, that this is a massive confluence of CSR NGO leaders, perhaps one of the largest that we have today in India. And I think CSR Box deserves to be appreciated for maintaining the scale of this summit. As Bhaumik mentioned, that we've seen two waves of COVID already in the last 2 years. But despite those challenges, I think the way CSR NGO Box has continued to hold this summit, I think they deserve to be appreciated definitely for that. And like I said, we're very proud that we have been associated with this award. You know, Bhaumik has already given certain clarifications to what Mr. Naveen Kumar advised and suggested. I think an amazing thought that has come from him, and very encouraging, you know, in terms of you know, his opinion on the collaboration between CSR and the governments. I think with my experience, I can say that that is happening to a very large extent now across India. Bhaumik mentioned of our group working together with the government of Odisha and in North East.
Or is it just replaying our...
And in North East. And in fact, I'm sure Mr. Naveen Kumar would know that Dalmia Bharat actually works very closely with the government of Andhra, particularly at the district level with the district administration. And I think that that gives us a huge opportunity, not just to collaborate, but I think that's one platform where, you know, through which we can amplify our work and deliver a more impactful and meaningful program. I think Mr. Naveen Kumar would also be very happy to know that, you know, with Bhaumik's initiative, CSR Box and NGO Box, we've created a platform together with them and with industries, what is called the India Livelihood Collective. And like Mr. Kumar suggested, that, you know, there could be a platform where all this knowledge could be shared and the opportunities could be created for partnerships, for scaling up, for amplifying. And I think Bhaumik and his team has already taken a step in that direction. And that's one amazing platform that has been created. Perhaps there would be a need for more such platforms to be created, but I think this is one which already exists and we can use that. And I think an amazing idea again came from Mr. Kumar was on, you know, kind of sharing information on all those projects that could be done together, be it the government projects or the initiatives of the corporates. Just for the information of the audience, again, through my experience, I have seen that government of Odisha has already created a portal for this issue. What they do is that they kind of notify all those projects which have been taken up in the state, wherein the corporates and NGOs can partner. And you know, any interested corporate can pick up one or several of those projects and then collaborate with the government. I think that's an amazing initiative of the government of Odisha, and that perhaps would be replicated already in other states. Maybe that I do not know about that, but that was one that I thought I should mention. Now coming to this event, this summit, like every year, this has been an amazing gathering of people, you know, who have been doing an amazing work in their own fields, both from the corporate sector and the NGO sector, and in fact from the government also. And I think the last 2 days were pretty engaging. We learned a lot about what's happening across India, particularly what has happened during the COVID pandemic. I think hats off to all the participating organizations for their work that they have done during the COVID pandemic, and I'm sure that we'll continue to do this work in the future also. Some of us will be recognized for our work today during this award ceremony. My my congratulations to all the winners, and in fact, my appreciation to all the participants in this summit who have participated and shared their work with all of us. Thank you so much once again, CSR Box, NGO Box, for giving me this opportunity to be speaking with everyone here today. Thank you once again and all the best. Thank you.